Hi, my name is Nora. I am 9 years old. I live in MBC at BBC Bandung. Today, I will tell you story about the king cobra and the ant. Okay, when I like the king cobra in the community, when he was small, he ate little creepers. As he grew up, he began to eat eggs, lizards, frogs, and rabbits. And when he grew up further, he started to eat even other small snacks. His pride grew with him. All small animals began to fear the king cobra. This boosted up his pride. He began to think, now I am the most powerful creature. I am the king of the forest. All animals fear me. It me move from this small hole to another place. His teacher for a place to fit his size and status. Finally, he came across a big tree. He selected the tree for his house. He saw an ant near the tree. He thought, why so tree be an ant here near my royal house? He said, aloud, I am a king cobra, the king of the forest. I ordered the ants to fetch immediately. He was not happy. He got wild and struck at the ant hill. What a surprise! In a minute, the scent of and swarmed up the king cobra, eating him everywhere. The king cobra could not bear the pain. He ran away. Thank you.